guys, today it's episode 6 of Easy Architecture. So let's get started. In today's Easy Architecture, we are going to make the second part of mini furniture. Today we are gonna make a double bed. So in the start, we should place these blocks like this, 6, and same this side. So I'm making it. As you can see, I have kept the blocks like this, 6, and again same here. Next, I'm taking more 2 blocks and placing it like this. As it will be like the handle of the bed. The same, you should make 2 here and 2 there. As you can see, I have made the handles like this. Next, you should place the block like this and another on it. And same here. So, I'm making it. So, you can see it's ready. Now, we are gonna place pillows in this point. Like this and another here. So, you can see a bed is completed. Next, I'm gonna make a small table here. As you can see. Last, you can see our Jenga bed is ready, and this is the part 2 of mini furniture. Thank you for watching my video. Like, share and subscribe my channel.